Welcome to Moonlight Shadows. This is a general message for whoever is meant to watch this. This is collective, so take what resonates. I had a vision this morning. I woke up at 5:55, so it's definitely reflecting on changes that are going to happen in your life. If you were drawn to this video, this message is for you. You might be seeing 5:55. I also saw it was kind of like a goat head on a platter, but it had horns, and it was all charcoal. Basically, looked exactly like this right here. It's like its head was on a platter, like this platter, but it was only his head, and it was all burnt. I didn't see flames. It was almost like it was ready to fall apart into dust. I asked Spirit, what does this mean? Why did I dream this? It's a message for the collective. I knew that. 111, trust your intuition. With justice, the tower, and the devil, strong karma coming to those who tried to hurt you through devil work, rituals, black magic, psychic attacks, trying to send evil demonic entity attachments your way, whatever negative energy they sent to you, it did not work. The Lord of the Hosts of the Mighty with the Tower card. Daughter of the Lord of Truth with Justice, Libra, Goddess Maat vibes here. The scales are balanced. The universe is not allowing any more toxicity to affect your life in any way, shape, or form. These negative energies that people are trying to send your way. Your next set of cards is a Ten of Cups, the Lord of Love, the Hanged Man, Spirit of the Mighty Waters, Lord of the Fire of the World, the Sun. I feel like I just heard the Sun God Ra is protecting you and your loved ones and your family with the Two of Cups. I almost saw this as a Ten of Cups. Your family, your true love is protected. If anyone tried to hurt you, to cause a delay, to send you a streak of bad luck, that is all falling apart. They are not successful. You have continued to pray, to stay in your energy of love and light, to reach out to your spiritual team. The universe is protecting you. The power of prayer is amazing and extremely powerful. The energy is very vibrant. My candles are super bright. I would show you, but I do not want to show my altar. 303, the power of three. If you have three candles, light them. You will be guided to the colors. I'm going to go in more detail on my Patreon. If you are a member of Hecate's In Between, you will get all of the specific messages for you. People try to keep you trapped, stuck in a mental prison where you were actually self-sabotaging yourself. 333, angel number. They were making you feel trapped in a bubble, keeping you held back, speaking negatively towards you. Some of them could have a picture of you and are spitting on your picture. It is very negative, disgusting energy, whoever I'm reading for. If this is not for you, don't listen. This is very specific for someone that has some type of energy, an enemy with a negative energy of a lot of hatred. You are protected by the Most High, because after the Sun card, I said, what's crowning this? 406, a new energy of stability, of love. The Nine of Pentacles, a Lord of material gain. You have spiritual abundance. The Sun is here. The light that you give is reflected back onto you. A blessing. You see two sisters here dancing. I feel like this is your spiritual community, your friends that are like sisters to you, light workers uniting to heal the collective, to heal themselves. All of that positive energy is vibrating and that love is being sent out in a good way. 444, angel number. Things are happening for a reason. With the Lord of material gain, you have spiritual abundance and happiness. Those who wanted to take from you cannot. Those who wanted to be like you are not you, because that is not their life purpose. I'm going to go in more detail in my Patreon if you want more specifics. Why this person is doing this. Who are these people? It's more than one. Why do they do it? What's their karma? Any additional advice from Spirit for you regarding the situation? Any particular herbs that you could be using or already are using maybe for protection? If you feel drawn to this, let me know. The info's in the description box below to my Patreon. But the overall message for those of you who are just listening to this video is the devil is bound. The devil is overthrown. They cannot hurt you. The universal protection is on your side, and continue to protect yourself. Continue your spiritual practices. Continue to stay in the power of light of your spiritual team. And that's what I have for you guys. I send you lots of love and light. Bye, guys.